Howdy guys and dolls out there in YouTube land, your favorite little keto goofball diamond. Today is September 1st and we are going to end out the August 10 pound challenge. Guys and dolls below, please put down what you lost or gained, or you know what, let's do this a different way. Let's go with your start weight for August and your lowest weigh-in. Tell me how much you lost from that point. Everything else is most likely just water weight from fluctuations. So, what was your lowest? How much did you lose at your lowest in the month of August? Now, the goal of this was not actually to lose 10 pounds, but to try. Me, personally, I asked around a lot. I goofed off a lot. I wanted to try this, and I wanted to try that, and let's see what happens if I do this. And I do this a lot. That's kind of, I'm like a little keto yo-yo here. But it's all water weight, and I can't wait for it to fall off because I think something grand's going to happen. Now, I'm not going to tell you today's weigh-in because I'm going to do a weigh-in video in a little while that has nothing to do with the August 10-pound challenge. It's just my weigh-in. Now, I had a lot of YouTubers involved in the 10-pound challenge with me. I think there were 24 of us in total. So those links will all be in the description, the description below. And I encourage you to go watch these YouTubers. You might find somebody you just absolutely love and adore. So check them out and don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and ring their bells if you want to see more from them. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up too, because I like it and it makes me feel good. Let's not lie about it. So for the month of August, I started out at 179. My lowest weight in the month of August was 177.8, which was a new low for me altogether. I only lost 1.2 pounds in the month of August, but you know what? I'm okay with it. And right now, I'm not even sitting at my lowest, so I'll be okay with it when I get back to it too. The whole point of keto is to establish a healthy relationship with food. We don't always do that, but that's the point. You want to get healthy overall. The weight loss is wonderful, but the health benefits are even better. So what was your lowest weigh-in and how much did you lose for the month of August? YouTubers and the subscribers who wanted to be in it, you know what? You don't even have to be in it. How much did you lose for August? That's it. I'll do a compilation. I'll add it all up and I'll tell you guys about it tomorrow. So drop your lowest weigh-in below. Don't forget again to like, subscribe, share, and visit these other channels. And check out the description. You might find a whole lot of stuff you like there. Much love to you. Bye, y'all. Happy end of August. Let's have a wonderful September.